My teacher quite surprised me at my lesson a couple of weeks ago, and he said to me, "Righto, you've been doing this quite a while now. Design and make something yourself." I couldn't, so I was stumped. He started me off anyway with an idea for an article, and I've tried to move that on to make it my own, as it were, in a little way, although the original concept, of course, is still his. This is a piece of 16 by 8 mild steel, millimetres, and I intend to try and make a candle holder out of it. Well, the candle cup anyway, for now. I mark the piece 20 millimetres from the end and put a centre dot because I want to fuller down behind that. 20 millimetres because that's how thick I want the candle holder cup to be. How tall I want it to be.
basically cross painted the J's as early.
On the lower side than the upper side. I need to try and keep it even. This side is much more spread than the other side. I'm going to try and spread the other side to match it. It's obviously a lot thicker on that side and that side. left of one side considerably bigger than the other. I'll try a bit more. Measure that now. That's coming out at about 2 1/8, so I'm going to try and roll it up now.